From the left bank of the Bakhmutka River, which flows close to the city of Bakhmut in the Donetsk area, people are being transported in an unidentified destination. Nothing is known about what happened to these people. Ukrainian media covered this story. Only one bag is permitted for civilians being escorted in small groups under military control. According to reports, 30 persons have already been abducted.